What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the channel today. Today, I am bringing you guys some mowing content. I have a few properties today that we're gonna go out and mow and edge and weed eat and trim and stuff. And so I'm bringing you guys for along for the ride. So we're gonna go ahead and get the trailer loaded up onto the truck. And then we're gonna head out of here. All right, just got the trailer hooked up and ready to go. So we're gonna pull this guy out, and I'm actually waiting on a few more of the camera batteries to charge real quick, and then we're heading out of here. All right, guys, we're back in the truck. Just finished up that lawn. The The battery actually died on that last clip of me weed eating, so I didn't get the whole clip. I won't be able to put all that in there, but we finished up weeding it and blew it off the driveway, and now we're headed to the second yard, which should be a pretty good one. It's about an acre, so it'll take a little bit to do, but yeah, let's head there. All right, y'all, it is actually a few days later from that last clip that you saw of me mowing that other yard. I wasn't actually able to record and get that one big yard on video. It is just a mess, but we're here today. I have a little yard here today that we're gonna push mow the front and back, and so I'll get you guys set up and we'll get to mowing. Alright guys, back in the truck. Just got done with that yard. We are now headed to a new client's yard, so this will be our first time mow for this new client. I'll try and get you some guys from footage from there. If not, then I'll let you know how it goes. But yeah, we're gonna head there.
Ha 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 ha!
that is going to be a wrap on today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to come back for the next one. Otherwise,